Hi guys, Stay Nice on the mic. So I'm not really a huge fan of the word, and I wish we would stop using the word minority. And I'm guilty of this myself. I think it's a really easy label to just kind of slap on groups of people. Anybody that isn't white, it's very easy to just use this label of like minority. But I think that it is offensive to the unique differences that each of us actually have. When I say, oh, well, she's a member of a minority group, well, what does that mean? Does it mean that she is an LGBTQ member? Does it mean that she is a Muslim? Does it mean that she is black? What does that mean? And also, like, I think that, and you guys can let me know if I'm wrong, but I definitely think that there's a negative connotation behind the word minority. It implies that somehow the member or members of the minority group are less than. So I think that automatically when you hear, you know, members of this minority group felt that there's an association and a stereotype that comes along with it. And I think the reality of the situation is that I believe that demographers, is that what they're called? Demographers estimate that by the year 2050, America will be majority, or over 50% of America will be people of color. So at this point, when, you know, Americans will be primarily people of color and people of minority groups, are we still going to be using the term minority, or is the term minority going to be used? What does the term minority even mean? A member of a disadvantaged group? Well, I don't like the word disadvantage. You're not going to tell me that I don't have advantage, and you're not going to slap this label on me that is already degrading in a sense. It's like when you're young, if your parents grew up and told you, you know what, in life you're not going to amount to anything because you are a person of color, or because you're this, or because you're that. I think that that's an adopting a defeatist mindset. So I don't like the term minority, and I really don't like the term a disadvantaged group, because you're implying and insinuating that I am somehow less privileged, less than, less in general, because of the group that I belong to, or that I'm associated with. So I think we need to abolish the term minority and just be specific and say a black person, or a person of colors is easy to label. But that also, in a sense, is kind of demeaning the unique differences. What does that mean? Does it mean that you're Asian? Does it mean that you're Indian? Does it mean that you're black? Does it mean that you're Jamaican? What does that mean? So I'm just not really a fan, but I wanted to get y'all's feedback, and I wanted y'all to tell me what term you like, or what you think we should use, because I think that there's a lot of power in language, and we kind of belittle the power of the words and the things that we say. And it's like, oh, it's just a song, oh, it's just words. There is so much power in the things that people say, and in our words. And just simply by changing your language and changing the rhetoric, I think that it can have a really powerful effect on the mindset of groups of people. Just simply by saying that I'm no longer going to allow you to call me disadvantaged, I'm no longer going to allow you to call me disabled. I don't like the term disabled. I'm not a member of the disabled community, but I think that that is degrading in a sense, because it implies that you're not able. I might be a member of, or I might be classified as disabled based on a psychiatrist or a psychologist or a doctor, but does that mean that I'm actually unable? There's many people that have a disability, but when you see that the amount of things that these people can do, it shocks you, you know? So I'm really into like rejecting these negative labels that are placed on us without our permission. So I no longer want to be referred to as a minority. If you guys have any ideas, as to what label you would prefer to be referred to as, please leave them in the comment section below. And like I said, I would rather just be called what I am, Black, a female, member of a minority group. Doesn't give you that much information. It just tells you that this person is not white. And if that is indeed the case, then you can just say a non-white person, you know. But I think that we need to be more specific, and we also need to reject these labels that are being placed on us that are subconsciously training us to believe that we're less than and we're not truly the kings and queens that we are. So let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video, and I will check you guys out next time.